So here are my biggest super chats in May. Shout out to Robert Kirby for the 300, the biggest in chat sports history. What I'm going to start doing is the top five biggest super chats that I have in the month of May, I'm going to start putting them on the show. So if you want to see yourself on the show every single week, all you got to do is send in a bigger super chat. Just want to say that I appreciate y'all very much for tuning in. Got over 1,600 people watching live right now, and I appreciate it. And I hope we can all tailgate very soon. Let's go to Skyler. What up, Skyler? You think we will have the talent to catch the Chiefs this year? So first off, get a picture. Second, appreciate the super chat. I don't know if we honestly have the talent to catch the Chiefs. Now, if Patrick Mahomes gets hurt, that's another story. However, I do think that the Raiders are obviously going to be a lot more competitive. We have a much better defense, but it's in terms of rosters alone, okay? Like, if I were to just show you the Raiders roster and the Chiefs roster, in terms of talent, I don't know if it's honestly that much different. It's just the quarterback. Like, Patrick Mahomes is just such a trump card where we've just never seen anything like it. And it's kind of unfair. And it's, I mean, look, go look at the Super Bowl. The 49ers held Mahomes in check the entire game, and then he just drops 21 points like that. I mean, we saw it even in the second quarter of this Raiders game. I'll tell you what, though, man, my fingers are crossed. Let's go to Kenny. Next super chat coming in here. What up, Kenny? What's up, Mitch? Just shouting out your show to talk about our Raiders. I'm so sick of hearing First Take and Undisputed talking about the Cowgirls. Couldn't agree with you more, Kenny. I know you watch all the time. I do have actually a favor for Kenny and everyone who is subscribed to the show. So I found out that it's like 50% of my watchers are actually not subscribed. So if you guys could actually do me a big favor and take the link, youtube.com/Raiders Report, and send it to like the 10 biggest Raider fans that you know and see if they're subscribed. Because if I can get more subscribers, if we can get more people to watch the shows, I can do more videos. I can make longer videos. I can maybe not put ads in my videos. Like, these are all things that happen when we get more viewers. So all I ask, send the link youtube.com/Raiders Report to 10 fans and just tell them, hey, if you want to know the latest news, rumors, if you want to have a good time, you got to go subscribe to this guy. All right, you got another super chat coming in from Henry. Henry, between Ruggs or Edwards, one of them will make the all-rookie team. Count on it. I want the season to start already. I think we're gonna go 10-6. I think 10-6 is a pretty good start, and I'd be very pleased honestly with a 10-6 start. I think obviously the better option there is probably Ruggs over than Edwards, because Edwards is gonna have a tougher path to playing time. And I know that we wanted Edwards, but I still think that Aguilar might have a little bit of a step up. You also have to consider Zay Jones. You have to consider, you know, just trying to get on the field. Because let's just say right now, in terms of depth chart, he's like the fourth guy, fifth guy. Where Henry Ruggs, he's going to step on the field right away. I like Edwards. I like Ruggs. I think they're both going to help. But I agree with you. I think Ruggs or Edwards, one of them, will make the all-rookie team. I'm just going to put my money on Ruggs. Let's go to Corrupt, one of my most loyal watchers. What up, Corrupt? Somebody ice this, man. Keep up the great work, guys. Raider Nation for life. So, Corrupt. So I said if I can get to 500 likes, but now I think it's almost got to be, you know, if we can get to 500 likes in the next, what time is it? Okay, if we can get to 500 likes in the next 30 seconds, somebody go get me a Smirnoff Ice. Let's go to It's Mikey. What up, It's Mikey? Who will get more sacks, Ferrell or Crosby? I'm going to say Crosby, and I think he's going to play more. I think he's going to get more snaps. I think one of the reasons why you bring in Carl Nassib is because he is going to take some snaps away from Ferrell. But again, it's nothing against Ferrell. I just think Max Crosby has kind of shown that he's better than Ferrell. You guys can get upset with me for saying that, but I just think that's kind of what we've seen. And whoever plays the best, they're going to get more snaps, and I'm going to bet my money on Crosby, who had 10 sacks last season. Let's go to Chemo Whittier, California. Do you think one of the wide receiver rookies will take over a starting spot? So Ruggs is already a starter. I think then it comes down to Bowden, and then I think it comes down to Bryan Edwards. And I think Edwards has a better shot at getting more playing time, because I think he's just going to be able to fit with our offense a little bit better in terms of, like, red zone play. But I like Hunter Renfrow. There is no doubt about it. But if we get in the red zone, I would not be surprised if Edwards starts getting more snaps than Renfrow, who is just a bigger of an option. And at his time at South Carolina, he was a very, very productive wide receiver. And I believe he had over 600 receiving yards in all four of his years at South Carolina. So I think Edwards is going to get some playing time. Bowden, he'll get playing time, but I think it's going to be at running back. It's going to be at wide receiver. He's going to be playing all over the football field. Let's go to Dale Webb. What up, Dale? Should the Raiders trade for Jamal Adams? Oh, should they trade for Jamal Adams? Every NFL team would love to have Jamal Adams. You're not getting Jamal Adams, first off, unless you're giving up a first-round pick. Now, if it costs a first-round pick, honestly, I would do it because I think he is that special of a player. However, I don't think it's going to be very likely for the Raiders to get Jamal Adams. I'd probably give it half a Chucky head. But, Jamal, if you want to come to Vegas and you want to rep some silver and black, I'd be more than happy to have you. There is a rumor going out right now. Not even a rumor. Marcus May, the other safety for the Jets, he's been in some trade talks because they went out and got Ashton Davis. So I think Jamal is going to end up staying with the New York Jets. But Dale Webb Jr., appreciate the question. If you want to get on the show, use hashtag Raiders or you can super chat. So how well do you know your team? Okay, I'm curious. I want you to comment, and I want to get a bunch of comments here. What is Ken Stabler's nickname? Okay, let me know what Ken Stabler's nickname is. And I'm hoping that you guys know this. I mean, I think it's a pretty easy question. So if you want to put the emoji, if you want to type it, I want you to do it. Come on, let's keep them going. There we go. Now we got some emojis in there. So what was Ken Stabler's nickname? Let me know. Come on, keep them coming. Keep them coming. I got V Mario, Dale Webb, Rude, Vic Sacramento, Rady, AJ Martinez. For those of you that don't know, and I hope, and from what it looks like right now in the chat, everyone knows it. Ken Stabler's nickname was the Snake. And if you're trying to give your Ken Stabler an extra inch or two, go to manscaped.com and use promo code Raiders to save 20% on the Lawnmower 3.0. If you don't believe me, yes, just trim it up a little bit. It's going to give you that extra inch. And in football, game of inches, every single one's going to count. Luckily, though, for you, it's rechargeable. It's waterproof. Also, when you shave, you're not going to get that tug. You're not going to get that ridiculous razor burn either. And I'm telling you guys right now, I've had a lot of Manscaped products. Every single one's been good. The boxers are good. The ball toner's good. The ball deodorant's good. You can see it there, 20% off, manscaped.com, code Raiders. Like, their slogan is your balls will thank you. Yeah, your balls are going to thank you. It's in the description. It's in the comment section. Go ahead. Take care of yourself. All right, let's go to the next question here, and I refuse to name this person. Any Raiders-Cowboys trades you're eyeing? Cowboys are my favorite. I'm sorry to see that. But the Raiders are my second. Oh, gosh. I don't know. I don't like the idea of liking the Cowboys and the Raiders. I'm sorry. So, any Raiders-Cowboys trade you're eyeing? In terms of an actual trade, Tom, any ideas off the top of your head? He said, do I want to slightly use Tristan Hill? No, I don't want Tristan Hill. So, off the top of my head, no, but I do think the Raiders are obviously going to continue to be interested in former Cowboys because of Rod Marinelli or because of Rich Bisacci. So, okay, next question. Let's get it in. Hashtag Raiders, or you can super chat. We got Callie King, one of my OGs. Like, when I talk about OGs, like, I think Callie King was around here when we had, like, less than 1,000 subs. So, Callie, you know I appreciate you. What will our Raiders record be in 2020 with all of our new weapons? I've been saying for a long time that I think we can go 10-6. And when I look at all the injuries that we had last year, when we look at all the additions we made, when I look at some of the players we lost, like Avontaze Burfict, when I look at how tough our schedule was, when I see that we had to go, what, from week 3 to week 9 without a home game, or week 3 to week 8, like, there's no reason why we can't be a much more competitive football team, and I think that we're going to be. I think the fact alone that our schedule is going to be a little bit easier and the fact that we're going to be a lot more dynamic, I think we can go 10-6. I'm seeing some 9-7s in there. I see a 12-4. Hey, if we go 12-4, I would be absolutely ecstatic. Let's go to Adrian. What up, Adrian? Do you think Javon White, so he's a UDFA from UNLV, can make the team? If you want to go watch his tape, he's actually very athletic, and he's very versatile, but he's kind of like a Tanner Muse 2.0, if you will, a Plan B version of Tanner Muse, honestly. For the Raiders that are looking for a lot of versatility, I think Javon is a fun player who's from Oakland, California, I believe. I think one of the reasons why they brought him in is just because of how difficult scouting is going on right now in the world with, you know, the Big C. So for a player that was probably very close to them, for a player that they knew, I think that's one of the biggest reasons why they went out and got Javon White. Now, I'm going to be doing a jersey giveaway, and I'm trying to figure out what jersey I should give away. So would you want a Max Crosby, or would you want a Henry Ruggs? Now, if you want to go out and win one of these, all you got to do is give me a follow on Instagram, @MitchellRenz365 to qualify. And if I can get to 15,000 IG followers by next week, I'm going to give away both the Max Crosby and the Henry Ruggs jersey. So go tell all your Raider friends, hey, go follow this guy. He does a good show. You think I do a halfway decent job. But if you want a chance to win a Raiders jersey, go ahead and give me a follow, @MitchellRenz365. Let's go to the next super chat here. We got from Douglas. Basically, we can beat the Chiefs at least one time to make the playoffs. So I think we can make the playoffs. Let me just say that. I mean, we were one game away from making the playoffs last year, and now there's an extra team making the playoffs. So, yes. And do I think we can beat the Chiefs? I do think we can, right? You just got to slow down Mahomes. Like, realistically, in the first game that we played against the Chiefs last year, we stopped Mahomes for three quarters. It was just the second quarter where he dropped 278 yards and four touchdowns on us, why we lost. If we can get after him, I think you can do it. It's just slowing him down for four quarters. It's kind of like, you know, I've given this analogy before. When Steph Curry gets hot, the ball just goes up and it starts going in the hoop. Sometimes you just can't stop a player when he's that good. And Mahomes, unfortunately for us, he is that good. So we had a lot of questions come on today's show, and I know I didn't get to them all, and I'm sorry. We got 1,900 people watching right now, so... if I missed your question, what I want you to do is hit me up on Instagram and DM me your question, okay? Because after the live shows, I go there, I check them out. So let me know, okay? Let me know what the questions were. And if you don't have a question for me, just follow me on Instagram for your chance to win a Max Crosby or a Henry Ruggs jersey.
Raider Nation, what's going on? Is this the number one Raiders channel on YouTube? For Chucky Heads, believe it, baby. And if you haven't already, subscribe right now. Here, I'm giving you Chucky Heads, news, rumors, Raider Nation rumors, and look at this. I'm making your life easier. Check out my next video. Thanks for watching, and go Raiders.